probably the easiest one we've done in a long time.
Yeah, I agree with that.
It's just kind of nice sitting right here.
We're not going to be sitting here for very long.
Nope. How you doing?
I'm good,
honey. Oh, this is nice. All right, we're going on a run in Wisconsin.
What's that?
I was talking to the camera. See how clear that water is?
Huh?
See how clear the
water is?
We got a snag hanging over. You'll have to go left. Don't stare at it.
You know your birds?
I don't. I know they fly.
I think those were grebes, but I don't know.
I don't
actually know. You getting some good footage there?
Yeah.
All right. Where are you from?
Iowa.
Iowa?
Yep.
You?
Where are you
Minnesota.
From?
Minnesota.
Minnesota? Nice. You look like you've been camping.
Yeah.
How has it been?
Nice. Real nice.
Good. It's not fair. Back. You have a motor on the back.
Hey. Yeah. My steering mechanism is something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to steer. But we're moving here today. Are you guys camping or just?
Just paddling.
Just paddling for the day. We're staying in Grindstone, but we came up here to Grindstone Lake and figured we'd come up here and do a river, so.
Pick the right river, man.
It's beautiful.
Have you done it before?
Oh, every year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
One of your favorites?
Yeah.
Yeah?
There's others, but no better.
Have a good time, guys. That's a heron, a blue heron.
Whoa.
some brush. I can't tell if it's brushed down or if it's just kind of... really windy.
Good. Got a rock right ahead of you.
Yep.
It's gonna want to pull us right, probably. Oh wow, this is beautiful. All the way down there. Oh, you smell that? Oh. Oh, get me a cologne that smells like that. How are you?
Good.
We're following you.
You're more than welcome to join us if you want. We're really sure they have to make lunch for us. So if you want, if you're hungry. Dan, do we need anything else? Isn't it?
Yeah.
Should have brought a sailboat.
Yeah, I should have.
Hey, don't let it beat you like that.
She's drafting.
I'm drafting.
Good, I would if I were you.
You were back there.
I wasn't quite in line. If you ever had your nose, your boat right on my tail, it'd be really easy for you.
Story will run next few months on
looking at your
stories on the oil pipe, on the Enbridge oil pipe.
lake on here. One of them crosses Namekagon up here.
Yep.
A little bit.
I used to get this water to go ahead and it.
So, one part of the first part of the story is about how the pipeline zone is straight to Mackinac. It's very 540,000.
I'm good.
You're good?
This place is the world's kayak pipeline.
Yep.
20% of the world's current water supply.
Yep.
But if you plug those pipes, which are 13 years past the design life cycle, where you're going to be like,
yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Yep.
You're fine, I'll shoot around you.
Hang on.
Coming in from the end of the trip, or you just coming in for a break?